That is not touching your cervix, but I would call it low lying. So maybe that can explain it. Sometimes you can have some bleeding in your placenta.
Okay.
This is your placenta right here, and this is the opening to the cervix. So there's not a ton of room in between that.
Right.
And theoretically, as your uterus grows, that pulls it up away from your cervix. So maybe even 4 weeks ago, I'm sure it was probably even closer to your cervix than it is now.
Right.
A whole little person in there.
Yep.
But this looks really, really good.
Yeah.